now, behind the corner, for your own safety.
Chief! Bob's still down there.
You take over here.
Everybody back, come on.
Norris, what was it?
The whole pop shop.
Fire done.
The arches.
Just crumbled.
Hey, at least we know Peter's all right.
It didn't look all right to me.
There's everybody out, did you see?
Grant, look!
Hey,
okay, he's bleeding!
Paramedic!
All right, stay back, stay back!
No!
45-year-old male, major trauma victim. Crush injury to legs and trauma to lower back. Possible chest trauma, tachycardia.
Pulse?
120 BPM, BP 70, systolic.
All right, I'll come with you.
Saline. 1 litre, cannula in left arm.
Nick! Hey, you can't give up, not yet!
You may, didn't stand a chance.
How can you be sure? Look, I know he's struggling to breathe, but he held that beamer.
We found his body. Paramedics confirm no sign of life. I'm sorry.
Where's Claire?
Oh, is there somewhere quiet I can take her?
No.
Before she sees the body brought out.
Yes, yeah. But wouldn't it be better coming from somebody she knows? I mean, I'm an old family friend.
I mean, if you're sure you'll be upstairs now.
Go and pick up Josh and Freddie and take them to the rovers, all right?
Maybe I'll get them settled for the night.
Right.
Trump's come with you.
Oh, darling, no. Come on, that's too cruel. Look, there's hardly a scratch on you. Go to your mum and show her you're all right.
What's happening? Claire, the children no. Said the arch collapsed.
Claire, just listen.
Watch!
Come on.
Watch!
But why didn't you ring me?
I'm here, Anna.
The second you got off that plane, you should have picked up your phone.
Well, what difference does it make?
A lot. I can't do it.
Look. You'd better sit down. We've got something to tell you.
Take a chill pill, will you? I've got Max.
You took him?
Why?
See if you'd miss him.
You! Miss him! You miss a cat while goes wandering! This is Max! Our baby boy! I've been imagining him
We've
dead.
Been through hell!
I prayed he'd been abducted! Can you believe that? That is every mother's nightmare, but he was better than picturing him squashed under that tram, you!
I'm going to get these fluids into her. I hope it gives her a temporary boost. But I can't keep doing it indefinitely. I do know that.
Yeah, well, you've seen the sight. We're going as quick as we can.
My friend is bleeding to death in there alone.
We're doing our damnedest.
You are talking. You're not doing.
At least I know what I'm talking about.
Where's she going?
You can't come here. My neighbour was crushed to death tonight, 33 years of age.
Listen, love. Listen.
There's not enough of you.
Please, we are doing everything we can, OK?
Let me go in. Let me hold her hand.
No.
No, he's not safe.
It's safe enough for him and safe enough for her. Please, she must be terrified. Let me just be with her.
Sally, fine. No!
I can't just stand here, not twice in one night.
Okay. We've propped the walls. You don't touch anything.
All right.
If we tell you to do something.
Straight away, no questions.
Get her a heart attack, Bob. Come on, listen in.
No!
Okay, Sally, you listen and you stay calm, all right? You come with me, come on. Sally, this way. Sally, sweetheart, listen. You stay here.
What's that for?
He's got lacerations and minor trauma injuries to his legs. You need to know his blood group in case he needs a transfusion. Are you the father?
For the forms and that, yeah.
For the forms and blood. B3. I want x-rays done on both legs.
Do I let on or what?
Please be honest. This isn't labour, is it? It's a miscarriage.
I've seen babies born earlier and survive.
Chesty.
You shouldn't really be in here.
We're not stopping. You said you were in labour.
I am.
I told you, labour takes hours.
Well, I feel like a right div.
No, the longer it takes, the better for this little fella. More time for his organs to develop.
I just want him out, me.
Best to make tracks, Lewis. It's family time, yeah.
You are family. As good as. Stay. Can't you?
You need a midwife.
I don't mind if you don't.
Are you sure, love? It's not Alton Towers, you know.
Chesney's going to be an uncle.
Fair enough. Cheers for bringing him, mate.
We didn't know if you needed help.
Everything. All I've got is the clothes I was stood up in.
Nightmare.
Not been home then, Ches.
No, I'm fine.
You don't look fine.
Yeah, I'm going to shout the midwife.
And you know, he was a hero. A real hero. Because when Nick was dragging Peter out, your Ashley held the beam, a proper...
Oh, the bloody idiot!
No, you don't mean that, sweet.
Hero! What good's a hero if he's dead? Give me a coward any day as long as he's there to kiss his son's goodnight. Why? Why?
Claire, there is no sense in any of this. Now, get us Dr. Carter to come over, because we thought he might be able to give you something, darling.
How about my husband? Go on, write me a prescription.
Some tablets or something.
Yeah, something to take the edge off.
And what about tomorrow?
For as little or as long as you need.
I've still got to wake up in the morning. A widow woman. I've still got to tell my boys their lovely daddy's dead.
Oh. Where are you going?
I want to get smashed. Bloodied. I want to get so drunk I can't remember where I live. You coming?
Coming. I never want to let you out of my sight again as long as I live.
There's a couple in America. Paid $80,000 to a surrogate. Plus expenses.
Don't even get drawn.
You got a bargain.
Hang on. This is why you're back. It's got nothing to do with your son. Money.
Yeah.
Did you have your eyes shut on the way in? People have lost their homes, businesses, everything. And you're grasping for another few quid?
$5,000 cash.
Have you blown £20,000 already?
Invested. Not that it's any of your business.
That was every penny what we've got.
Looks like it.
Credit cards, loans, overdraft, everything all maxed out.
They call it baby farming in the States.
Stop. Why are you doing this to us? Right, we have jumped through hoops for you. God, I've pretended to be you. Social services, like, think we're the business.
Social services don't know the truth.
Get her out.
Steve.
Get her out! Now!
Steve. I'm wondering, Claire, if there's any calls you'd like us to make. You mean Ashley's family?
No, look, I can do them, but thanks, Ailey, thank you.
We were both very
close. I know.
Mary!
Picture it. I'm tootling through Audley Edge with guys and dolls in stereo. Nicely start. And the devil will drag you under. And the tape snags.
Yeah, but he can let me go now.
I press eject. The news comes on. Tram crash at Coronation Street.
Serendipity.
Indeed. 2 red lights, 3 speed cameras later, and here I am. Oh, and here you are. Yeah. Oh, here you all are.
Sadly, not all.
How's little Josh and Freddie doing?
Playing I spy. Not got a care in the world.
Listen.
Are you sure Steve and Becky won't mind? Maybe I should.
No. They're a bit tied up in there. You come through here. It'll all be fine.
Scouts on her.
We spoke to Louise. How's little Liam?
He's oblivious, snoring his head off.
He's lucky.
Hey, I'm so glad it wasn't you in that building.
Me too, sis. I'd be lost without you.
This is crazy. I mean, you've just been pulled from the rubble.
Your son's just been rescued from a fire and you're consoling me.
You've known Claire for years. She's got two young boys. It's terrible.
So it was terrible. The thought in my head that it could have been worse. The thought in my head that it could have been you. What kind of mate does that make me, eh?
I've tried ringing Janice, texting, ringing the hospital. It's no use.
She'll be demented, won't she?
Switchboard will be swamped.
I've always said it, and I'll say it again. Peter Barlow has made a Teflon.
Did he look that way when they put him on that stretcher?
One minute, where's Graham? Does he even know Ashley's dead?
Go and find him. I'll fill in there.
Eddie! Eddie! He's not in the medical centre and he's not at Rise.
But he's not in here.
Well, where can he be? We're not allowed back in the house. He might have gone to Wizzit.
Where's that?
Grayling Street.
There's over 100 houses on Grayling
Street. Well, I just have to knock on every one of them.
Not on your own, you won't.
We'll just make the most of it, because after tonight, he is not stepping foot over the doorstep for the next 20 years.
Are you on your own?
Yeah. Ken and Deirdre with Simon. He's coughing up for England, but he's fine.
I thought maybe Nick... You have heard, didn't you? When we got Peter out, the roof collapsed. Ashley died on the spot. Oh. Nick got out just in time. He's okay. I thought he'd be here, see how Ashley was.
I wish this day would just end.
I wish I had better news. Peter's got what we call a cardiac tamponade. Internal bleeding in the membrane around his heart. It's putting pressure on the heart muscles.
Can you stop it?
We're going to operate. We've called for a specialist. He lives some distance away. We'll keep Peter as comfortable as we can, but his condition is very serious. So, Leanne, if you do have things to say, now's the time to say them.